June 14th, 2017, and let's get in the video.